Russell, are you seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though.
There is a floppy disk. We used to store information on them, with magnets, if you can believe it.
Huh.
Specifically, 2 micrometers magnetic iron oxide, 3 micrometers barium ferrite, 1.2...
Russell? How do you know all this?
I'm reading it here on my computer. I downloaded the internet before the war.
You downloaded the entire internet?
Yeah, most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, it is. Thank you.
What is that?
Wait, that one's Black Mesa.
Somebody spent a lot of time on this. Pictures of water gods. Whoa, more floating cardboard. That's Meg.
Thank you.